Control C, Control Shift V. That puts it right on top of the other one, okay?